Yes, it's true that I once went through life as a guy who always had to rhyme life with a strife. Yes, I've been spurning through it all. Yes, I have learned that love is not about whether you get stabbed, but also the knife gets turned. But my friends, I found an animal who doesn't feel this pain, and my life is so much better now that I can feel the same. Because you can't hate the night if you lived your whole life without light. You can't hate the dish if you've only ever eaten fish. And you can't feel alone if it's all you've ever known. Yeah, the deep sea anglerfish have no reason to be happy, but it has no freaking idea what else to be. The deep sea dwelling anglerfish never has to find a mate. They are always there together when it's time to procreate. See, one dark night a young that bites the female on her side, and then slowly he becomes a sperm-producing parasite. And if we could say he lives it all, he lives until she dies, and until that day he literally never leaves her side. Yeah, you can't hate the night if you lived your whole life without light. You can't hate the fish if you've only ever eaten fish. And you can't feel alone if it's all you've ever known. Yeah, the deep sea anglerfish has no reason to be happy, but it has no freaking idea what else to be. For years this rule has kept me out of hopeless despair. You simply do not feel what is always there. I ask my brain to entertain that pain is the same, that if I feel it all the time, can you really call it pain? I don't have any friends and I don't have any hair, but neither does the anglerfish, and she doesn't care. Because you can't hate the night if you lived your whole life without light. You can't hate the fish if you've only ever eaten fish. And you can't feel alone if it's all you've ever known. Now the deep sea anglerfish has no reason to be happy, but she has to.